Mark the Machine Hamedic may not have left UFC 129 with the featherweight gold, but his fight of the night performance with Jose Aldo Jr. and heart shown throughout the five rounds of action has placed the Thamesville native as one of the division's key stars. Just days before Hamedic would celebrate his 29th birthday, we spoke with the featherweight, who provided an update on his injured hand from the April 30th bout in Toronto.
Right now, I just got my cast off. I had a cast on my hand. I had a fracture after the fight. So now I'm back training 100%. You know, I've been consistently trained after the fight, just running and basically what I could do with that with having a cast on. Right now, I'm just waiting for to hear when I'm back, because they're waiting on me to tell them I'm 100% healthy, and then today's the day. Like, I'm ready to rock. You know, I'll be in the cage in the UFC before the end of the year. Just waiting to hear who and where right now.
Fans were clamoring for a rematch between Aldo Jr. and Hamedic after their terrific fight in April, and Hamedic believes he has established himself as a marquee player at 145.
I think the main thing with the 145 division is this new division. So there, even though there's guys in the WC who are like in line, like a guy like Chad Mendes, the general public and the general fan doesn't know who he is. So it's hard to promote a title fight. So I think for myself, I made a big statement even with the loss on UFC 29. So if I go out there and have two good performances, I think I'm right back in there in the mix. But what I'm focused on right now is just get down there and winning. You know, I got to go out there and show that, you know, I'm a contender and I'm still at the top of my game, and I'm going to go out there and finish my next opponent.
The name that has been linked to the Machine of late has been that of the Korean Zombie Chan Sung Jung, and is a bout that Hamedic would love to take.
I think the Korean Zombie fight would be a fantastic fight. You know, like, he just came off a big win against Leonard Garcia. I just beat Leonard Garcia as well, so it makes sense for the rankings and for the fans. We're two exciting fighters that like to go out there and bang. I know he has a hand injury as well, so I don't know how realistic that fight is, but I'm ready for whoever the UFC puts in front of me. But Zombie would be a good fight because the fans want to see it.
Canadian fans are hopeful of a rumored December 10th return date for the UFC, with either a Montreal or Toronto event, and Hamedic is hopeful that he could be part of that proposed event.
I would love the opportunity to fight in Canada, so if they give me that opportunity, I'd jump on it with both feet.